Dr. Lisa Goins, nurse practitioner and CEO of Couture Healthcare. Our videos can be found on YouTube, so do a search for Couture Healthcare and our channel will pop up with all our health videos. Our videos are listed out there for the public and also for teaching purposes, so there's different kinds of videos that you may like. Now, one of the things about coming to see a provider in an exam room is the white coat. A lot of people are afraid of the white coat, and the white coat brings bad memories back, and they will start sweating and they'll get upset and their blood pressure will go up. Now, if you're a person who has this problem, one of the things you can do is just let your provider know, I have a white coat problem. And it's like, okay. So the provider may take their coat off, or they may not even wear one. It's totally up to them. But in children, you will find providers may not wear the color white at all, because children associate that with bad things like shots. And you'll see more colorful clothing and things like that in the pediatric setting. Now, as you grow up, some people still are afraid. So that's okay. Just ask us, you know, can you remove your white coat? Or, you know, let us know. I can have somebody who doesn't have the white coat on take your blood pressure, and then I can take it. We can see a difference on it if there's a blood pressure problem there. So there is a white coat syndrome. It does happen. A lot of people have anxiety, and most people are pretty okay with it. But one of the reasons why we wear the white coat is so you know who we are. It's kind of given that the provider wears the white coat, but we also have all these pockets with all these cool gadgets and things that we have we can pull out, like things to use in your ears and stuff. We'll have that in our pocket. We may have a stethoscope in our pocket, so it's like extra pockets for us. It's kind of like a work coat. And that's what it is. So anyway, I'm Dr. Lisa Goins, nurse practitioner. If you have any questions, please submit them or call us up and say, hey, and we may do a video about you. I'm Dr. Lisa Goins with Couture Healthcare, and like, subscribe, and share, and ta-da.